All right, three, two, one.
Hey, everybody. Yeah. Welcome to another How to Leap video.
Sorry, it's been a while. Update actually what's been happening with our lives. If you've been following us on Instagram, this might be a repeat or rehash of what's actually going on.
If you haven't followed us, shame on you, so go ahead and follow right now. Yes,
so I mean we've as you know, if you followed us, if you haven't followed us, I'm going to tell you right now that we've been moved down to a different city, a different state, and we've been
Atlanta, Georgia.
That's
Atlanta
where.
Beaches.
Atlanta Beaches. Apparently, yes. Yeah. And we moved down here because we were asked to become pastors. And if you want to check us out over there as well, or just check out our congregation, Atlanta Family Church, on the YouTube channel, as well. Our sermons are going to be there, and a few other things that are going to be being updated for you guys. So check it out. So
So that is the reason why we have not been posting in quite a while.
Been quite busy.
We've been quite busy. Guys, when I'm telling you we're busy, like, I never thought in my life I would be this busy. It's like, I can't even explain it. It's like, you don't... Maybe if you're busy, for those of you who are busy out there, if it's like you barely get any sleep, and you're literally just, you wake up, you're functioning, you're thinking about certain things, in a point where it's like, I honestly think we need like a personal assistant, because there's so many things that we're doing, and then there is a lot of stuff that we keep forgetting. A lot of things that we want to do, and we can't even do. For example, Hadley, right? We want to do videos, we want to do this, we want to do that. But it's so much with the videos, and it takes so much time, and then we don't have time. And so, anyways, we wanted to talk about the changes that are going to be happening with our channel.
Dun, 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 dun.
The changes are going to be happening. As you guys know, we've been doing our channel for quite a while, and we've been posting videos. But now we're actually going to have a different platform where you can subscribe every month, and there we're going to have deeper content. And when I mean deep, I mean we're always deep every time we talk, but this part of our lives is going to be very raw. So we're going to be sharing about the deepest thing that maybe we have in our relationship, some struggles, challenges, what it means to be a young pastor. Because a lot of people don't talk about it. It's like, yeah, I'm a young pastor. It's great, you know. But there is some side of it, yes, that people need to know. If you're wanting to be a young pastor, what are you getting yourself into? Marrying at a young age, or, you know, anyways, just I'm just hashing out, like, just contents that we are talking about it on YouTube, but it will be on a deeper level.
Right.
Sorry guys, we were super super tired this day while we were making this video, and I don't think we mentioned that the new platform is going to be Patreon. So Patreon, if you don't know about Patreon, you can look it up, patreon.com. It will tell you everything you need to know. However, this is a platform where we will be creating music videos, lifestyle tips, and vlogs. So it's going to be the same thing as YouTube, as we mentioned, but it's still going to be deeper content, such deeper contents that we would never share on YouTube, because this is more of a community. It's a community where you can share with one another. And the greatest part about it is that you can subscribe every single month. It's only $6.99 per month. And if you join the family, it's a Hadley Fam community member. As a Hadley Fam community member, you get the tips, you know, you get to see behind the scenes content. You get to see our private community, private stuff that we don't share, as well as video tutorials and lessons. And the greatest part is that we can have live chat. by having live chat. We can talk with each other. We can text one another. We can talk about the deepest content, you know? And so stay tuned for that. We're going to be sharing a lot more about it in the next upcoming videos. But I just wanted to mention it because we forgot. So let us go back to the video.
For those people that are really wanting a little bit more out of our content and not just just the vlog and lifestyle, which is great, but a little bit more, right? And for those people that still just want the lifestyle and the vlog stuff, this is still here, right?
Right.
This is still happening.
So we're still gonna have YouTube. Yeah, we're still gonna have vlogs. We're still gonna have some content, you know, on like advice on YouTube and stuff like that. But Patreon is gonna be specifically. We're gonna talk about a lot of personal things. This is gonna be a whole new world. A whole new world. A new fantasy. So yeah, it's a whole new thing that we're trying out.
Love it, hate it, comment below.
Love it, hate it. Hey, please don't hate the video. Love it, comment below. Any kind of topics that you guys want us to talk about, we're very open. And now that, you know, we're pastors, we want to be able to have content also on our sermons. Because why not? And our sermons are fires. So we'll do that. But I think you mentioned to follow our Atlanta Family Church.
Yeah. So if you want to see the sermon details, it's going to be over at Atlanta Family Church. Now you know. And Patreon, I know there's always a hesitation with a paywall kind of idea, but the whole thing with Patreon, it just helps us kind of continue what we want to do to support people. And sadly, the world runs on money, so we just have to keep doing it with time and investment. So that's the reason for really Patreon, but also, of course, to not convolute this channel for the vlogs that it is, but to also give extended cuts for the people that are looking for that.
Right.
So, but yeah, please check out our Patreon eventually to be able to support us and really creating content and creating something for everybody. And keep letting us have vlogs. That's a great way to really support for us to even have vlogs.
Right.
Patreon, so.
Yeah. And even financially, you know, speaking, one of our biggest things is like, we want to be able to grow or continue to grow heavily in the media side, but also on the business side. But also, our actually biggest, to be just a little bit of a snippet, this is the kind of content we're going to be talking about, so you better subscribe when it comes out. But it's basically like even one of our dreams was to be able to help out charities, right? Create some kind of charity program where we go to different places and be able to give out, you know, certain things. And you know, and this is going to help us do that as well, you know, and we'll talk about it anyways. Again, Patreon is going to be where we're going to be talking about some of these content and, you know, what we're thinking. So, so yeah, don't forget to have faith, create love.
Come on, we forgot. Peace. And joy.
And
swipe up.
Bye, everybody.
Tag your friends. Like and subscribe. Comment below. If I make this follow, don't let this flop. Wait till the end. Like for part 2. I'm going viral. I'm going viral.